Halo guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world? Welcome back to the Kingta channel with me, Rain here. Okay, for today's reaction video, we are going to react LeBron Svensson. So this is like his blind audition for The Voice Norway 2024. Also, I actually react him first on his knockout rounds where he performing Stay by Rihanna and Miki Echo, because that video was recommended to my page and he's so unique. That's why I decide to react his first blind audition, because I want to know what the judges think about him for the first time. All right guys, without further ado, let's react to LeBron Svensson on his blind audition performing Human by Rag and Bone Man. All right, 3, 2, 1, play. The Voice. Ooh, he's so pretty. He's like a Greek god. Oh my god, that is so deep. This is like a perfect example of if you are considering yourself as a, you know, non-binary probably, or you know. I forgot the term, but it's like when you are balancing yourself between male and female, but when you are in your male side, you are very manly, but you are in your like female side, you are also very girly, so there's nothing blur, so it's like has like, you know, very different persona. Look, because he kinda likes like with makeup and very pretty, but when he sings on his male voice, very manly, like very masculine, doesn't sound gay at all, you know? So yeah. Very androgynous. Ooh. Ooh. Of course, the judges, I think the first time that the judges will see how he looks for the first time, gonna be like really kind of surprised, I think, because if we just close our eyes and we cannot tell and we don't know what he looks like, you know, we will think like it's kind of like a manly man, you know, probably already have wife and kids, but actually he's an androgynous person, or probably, you know, consider himself as a non-binary, probably, you know, because the voice is so manly, the way that he sings. Oh my god, it's so good. His song, so the voice is everything, you guys. Yes. Yes. Also, like, he wears like this kind of like flowers and pants on his chest. I don't know, he probably, because the first time that I saw him on Rihanna, I realized that he portrayed as a Greek goddess, which is Apollo. So I think with all of his performance on The Voice, it's kind of like going to represent like Greek gods or another gods. And this one with the flowers and the plants, probably he represent, I don't know, Aphrodite or Hera, probably, or Demeter, probably, I don't know. Yes. Why no one turn? It's very good. No one turns for him yet. Like, he's so good, but why are they still thinking? Come on, turn. Oh my god, you guys. Crazy. Seriously? he made to the knockout round because it means like at least one of the coach going to turn right because. But it's kind of like took so long for the coach to turn like, from the very beginning he has like very unique voice, and the skill and the control. But why like oh my god, it took so long you know. Wait, no one seriously. Oh my god, please. Oh, that's why he going to the knockout. I don't know what's going on with the other coach. Like, it's so good. Why don't he deserve 4 turns? You know, all 4 of them needs to turn for him. But why? I just don't understand. Because, yo. Why? But whatever. That performance amazing. He's amazing. He's phenomenal. I really love it. Love runs. Congratulations. At least I know that you going to true because I watch his knockout rounds. It means that he's true, right? So that's gonna be like at least 1 coach to turn. So congratulations. I hope the best for you in The Voice. What do you guys think about his blind audition? Comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy my honest reaction video from me. I'm resigning out. I'll see you guys later in my next reaction video. Bye-bye.